Throttle the eagle and honor my people. Turned up like the throttle and EQ. I'm conquering evil. Brought some pottery and offerings. Rocking my moccasins. Heads won't comment when you're doing good, but they'll mock your sins. So swallow your pride, forget the fame and glory. Respect those who came before me. Check your creation stories. Whether my scalp's braided or now faded, I'm a proud native. My style is never outdated. Our ancestors laid it down for the foundation. Style isn't downgraded, no annihilated. A little brown child, I was a loud mouth. Mixing up some powwow with some wild style. Surround sound, drums sung at the roundhouse. Brown is brown, black is black like the Mau Mau's. In the middle of the night, you can hear them howl out. A coyote about to wild out. But they don't want to see the colored man on an upper hand. Bundles of hundreds and rubber bands. I would rather be with my grandmother and fam in the motherland. But we gotta hustle up a couple grand. Still it's all love and I'm loving what I am. I love my fam, love my clan, love the land. Prophets over people I will never understand. I wish our elders could reawake and be young again. So hug your grams, spread love and stop the hate. You can see similarities between the res and the trap. Yeah, there's common traits. In the trap, there's liquor stores at every corner. On the reservation, fire water waits at every border. The liquor causes drama, fights, riots, and disorder. Domestic violence, body babies crying from the torture. But whether you're on the res or the street, keep your head up. And don't get caught up in the trap, that's a set up. Summer never made recall that we're still living. Listening to the rhythm of the drums and heal with it. Minutes by minutes go by. I figure we give up and die. Living indigenous tribes, giving unlimited lives. Burying stereotypes, carried through various heights. Whoever prepared for the fight, cherish and care for your life. Stereotypes eliminated. Make some noise for hip hop, universal culture.